get it, boy.
You know the deal, you know the drill. It's me, Shaka Pitts, aka Spitz McMahon, the voice of Baltimore hip hop. We out here, man. Baltimore, front of Five Seasons. Just had a pit fight event, Take No Prisoners. Big up to all the Philly cast that came through. Boot Smoke came down, man. Big up to my dude Gibb. You know what I mean? Big up to Mad Face, Lady Caution. Like, Jay Bird came down, Stampede. Like, big up to all the Philly cast that came through, the spectators. But we was going to have a main event fight, Nuff Said versus Major League. For whatever reason, Major League didn't show up, so Nuff Said got some shit he wanna get off his chest, so that's what it is, man. Nuff Said.
Y'all know who it is, NUFFSAID. No words for the competition, but RIP, NBK, all day that, PG County. Lee, you's a bitch. You the kind of nigga that niggas in prison get in line for. You play mind games cause you stay getting mind fucked, you lying whore. Now with all that bitch assness, you lucky if I don't come to Philly and slap you. You try to react, you hit a click clack like we ran up on you with tap shoes. Now Calico say, it's the difference between metaphors and real rap. If that's true, I'll forfeit the metaphors and give them real facts. Like, how you got years in, your man Tech 9, but yet you would've been in front of me looking like a damn lame. For the life of me, I can't figure out how niggas in your past battles was fucking up your damn name. Cause Major League can't be Major League when minors dig in them. Damn, Swain got a bigger buzz than you through grind time. That's a damn shame. Nigga, you's a clown. No bars, just presence and delivery. So anything you do outside of that just don't seem real to me. Cause you got years in, and yet you just a host in your league. Nigga, I'm a year in with the power to captain and admin as I damn well please. Now we all know you couldn't fuck with Zone. So I said, bro, give him to me. Let me see if he can man up. He can't cover two if he can't cover one. So I make his linebacker stand up. I give Mad Face that sad face. Stampede to get rolled over. Loud Mac to catch a Loud Mac. Fucking Bliss to get bulldozed. Jay Bird to get clapped at. Till he pigeon toed. This game over. I'm so swag with UGS. Busting out of that Range Rover. Now if Lee think he left lane living, I go HOV for that takeover. How he gonna act after he see the strap once I snap like a dress off cake shoulder? How he gonna react when I come back to clap like his breakover? For all that, I give him the Mac for a full body makeover. See, it's lines like that that make me think, how can I miss yo? When I'm giving him punches from an iron fist, I ain't even clinched though. Cause this the finale that he probably ain't come equipped for. No lie to man, he out of here when I rush in. Vitaly Klitschko, bitch.
www.pitfight.tv. Check us out, subscribe to YouTube. Again, big up to all my Philly cats that came out. Boot Smoke, I see y'all. Yeah, that's what it is, man. Hey, Large Mob is in the building also. Hey, Pete, shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna get this fuck up your footage,
yeah,
though.
I'm fucking getting around my face.